watching Jacksonville's own Fox 30, a service of Clear Channel.